product. Monte just left. Turned out pretty fucking badass. I'm really happy with it. Looks cool. Old school. We're actually gonna end up letting this dry for a couple days, and then we're gonna come back with a like scotch pad and kind of patina it out a little bit so it kind of matches the rest of the truck. I wanted it to look like it was like something that was like an old business. Like this was like lettering done like 30 years ago. I just think that's cool for the whole like Rat Ride kind of patina theme. Here's a side here. Looks a little different because the patina is a little bit different on this side. But it looks cool. We're gonna add a little bit more things, random things around the truck. Next time I'm home or next time we get the opportunity. So I just kind of want to freshen it up. Every year I'm kind of gonna add something so it doesn't really get boring. But anyways, I think it turned out really good. I'm really happy with the result, and Monte does a great job. I encourage you to check out his website, MonteRoach.com, and you can also check out his Facebook page, like his Facebook page, Roach Custom Pinstriping. He does great work, good prices, a really talented kid. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe and comment if you like.